शुक्रारा सेजा कंपनीन कामगाराचेर अन्याय केला म्हूण धरणे धरपी कामगार खंय, वेदांता कंपनीचे न्हय म्हूण कंपनीचो मनीस सांगता. ते कामगार खंय, सब कॉन्ट्रॅक्टराचे. तांकां सब कॉन्ट्रॅक्टरान कामांक घेतिल्ले, कंपनीक ते लागनात म्हूण तो फुडें उलयला. आरडीएक्स गोवा खातीर पणजेच्यान गौतम शिरोडकार आनी वास्कोच्यान जॉन डिसिल्वा.
गोवा ट्रेड युनियन कॉन्फेडरेशन एफिलिएटेड सेजा स्टरलाइट एम ए ओरिसा वर्कर्स युनियन हॅव अप्रोच एट द ऑफिस ऑफ अ सेजा गोवा, दॅट इज अ वेदांता. दीस इज अ प्रिंसिपल एम्प्लॉयर इन केस ऑफ दीस अवर वर्कर्स. दीस कंपनी मॅनेजमेंट हॅज फोर्स टर्मिनेशन ऑन अ दॅम ऑल ऑफ अ सडन, अँड द इंटेन्शन ऑफ द मॅनेजमेंट इज अ मलाफेड इंटेन्शन टू एक्सप्लॉइट द सॅलरी ऑफ द वर्कमॅन टू द एक्सटेंड ऑफ अ 65,000 टू 75,000 ईच फ्रॉम ईच वर्कमॅन. दीस इज अ डायरेक्ट केस ऑफ अ कॉर्पोरेट करप्शन, एक्सप्लॉयटेशन ऑफ द वर्कमॅन टू द एक्सटेंड ऑफ अ थेफ्ट ऑफ देअर सॅलरीज. कंपनी इन्स्टेड ऑफ पेईंग दॅम variable dearness allowances in view of the rising soaring inflation in the state as well as in the country, at the same time not giving their rightful wage. So in order to stop this, the forcing of the termination resulting in the loss of their job and employment opportunities and rendering them and their family helpless,
we have approached to the Central Labor Commissioner. Plus prior to that we have approached to the concerned minister, local minister, Goa's Minister Labour, Mr. Ron Khaute. So he has said that already apun te intervene karun, I'll sort out the issue, and because the assembly is going on, after that he'll look at into the matter. Ani amka ashe dista ki company he kamgar amje je goicha kamgar asa tanka tancha exploitation hanga challele asa. नाल्यार आमकां आनी कांय ऑप्शन ना की आमी सगळे मोठे एक सगळे कामगार गोंयचे अलॉंग विथ अदर युनियन्स वी वील बी कमिंग इन द ऑन द स्ट्रीट इन अ रिसेंट डेज.
द पीपल यू नो हू वर देअर ऍक्च्युली सी आय स्टार्ट लाईक यू नो आय एम वर्किंग फॉर कंपनी विच इज बेस्ड इन मुंबई क्रावली अकॉर्ड. I am looking after their Goa office, and we have got the contract from Vedanta to do the technical management of MV Orissa. So what we have been doing is we are employing the ship's crew directly, and the plant staff we are giving the subcontract to subcontractor in Goa. So this we got this vessel in 2015. That time we had subcontracted to one of the local contractor. So he worked for 1 year. After that, the other contractor took over from him. So this is how they were, and these people, these subcontractors had employed them, this whoever is there, like, you know. So these people were employed by that subcontractor. So basically, Accord has nothing to do with these people.
But they are blaming Seja Goa, no? They are directly targeting Seja Goa, that Seja Goa has terminated them.
I don't know on what basis they are saying that, because you know this is what the scenario is. We have been given the contract by Vedanta, and we have subcontracted, and the subcontractor had employed them on MV Orissa.
Who is that subcontractor?
2015 we had subcontracted to KRR Shipping, and then 2016 we had subcontracted to Prompt Marine. As far as I know, they are not employees of Vedanta nor Accord. They were employees of our subcontractor.